Since opening Paradise in 1992, we've been dedicated to supporting nonprofits that provide vital services and to making a difference in the communities we serve. In celebration of our 25th anniversary and to carry on our tradition, we've created the Paradise Cares program. For each new car sold, we will make a donation to your choice of participating charities. As part of our Paradise Cares program, we're proud to partner with our Nicholas Foundation. I'm here today with Mark Anselmo. Mark, can you tell us a little bit about the Nicholas Foundation?
Sure. We've started about 12 years ago. My son Nicholas was diagnosed with autism at the age of 2. And we were looking for an opportunity to build a community and raise awareness of autism at that point and help the local schools with their special needs programs and just see what we could do for the community as a whole. And as time progressed, 12 years later, we now provide different sports programs, different support groups, parent evenings, different things of that nature. And we now have a center, which is where we're at today, which we wouldn't have been able to do, again, without, you know, the amazing support that's out there. And here we hope to build workability programs to start partnering with businesses in the community to allow our young men and women to have the opportunity to have typical jobs. Honestly, it wouldn't be possible without the support from individuals in the community. Paradise, you know, Chevrolet, Cadillac, you, Terry, as an individual being my mentor for the last 12 years. It's just been a wonderful partnership, and we wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for you.
You know, Mark, thank you. It's really all about you. It's all about your foundation. It's about all the things that you're providing for the community. To learn more about Paradise Cares, visit us at paradiseautos.com. Let's make a difference together.